Happy Mass Monday, everybody. Let's see what this Purlisse pumpkin and ginger charcoal mask does. Stay tuned. Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Michelle. Very nice to meet you. And if you guys are coming back, hey, what's up? So today I have a hair sitting over there. Crazy. My ears are flopping down. It is Mask Monday. So happy Mask Monday, everybody. So I do have my coffee right over here in my little Dunkin' Donuts cup that my niece had given to me. And today we're going to go ahead and try the Purlisse Pumpkin and Ginger Detoxifying Charcoal Mask. So that's what it looks like. This is the packaging. I believe I had gotten this in my FabFitFun. So I have some information about the mask. So before I start, you know you guys have to do my schmeal. Make sure you go ahead and hit that subscribe button because I would really appreciate it. I love having new family and friends here. Also, go ahead and hit that thumbs up, because it really does help my channel to grow and let everybody know you like my content. Also, that little notification bell, that little ring-a-ding-ding, go ahead and hit that button, because this way you'll be notified whenever I upload another video, do a giveaway, do a Wacky Weird Wednesday, live stream interviews, live stream Get Ready With Me, I do an unboxing, so I do a couple of things on this channel. So now that the schmear is over, let's get into the mask. So, what the mask is, and you know I have to put on my glasses, you guys, because I can't see for nothing. So, this is by Purlisse. It's a pumpkin and ginger detoxifying charcoal mask, and it's a 10-minute facial treatment infused with pumpkin and ginger to instantly brighten, smooth, and improve skin texture while providing a gentle exfoliation. So, I'll go over the key ingredients in a minute. It says, how to use. Start with cleanse skin. Apply a thin layer to face, neck, and chest. Let set and dry for 10 to 15 minutes. And you remove the mask with water and gentle circular motions to exfoliate. Use 2 to 3 times a week. So, let's go ahead and put that on. And then I'll talk about what the ingredients is. So, let's see what it looks like. So I have my little mask brush right over here. It's not a silicone one. They have one that is just silicone. This is just a brush one. And it is just a clear color right there. It does have a smell of like a Starbucks pumpkin latte coffee. So, all right, so I'm going to go ahead and put this on, and since this is not a peel-off mask, I do go a little bit more crazy with it on my skin, where if it's a peel-off mask, I tend to stay away from the baby hairs on the side or the hairs on the side of my face. I hope everybody's been having a great weekend, or had a great weekend. I hope everybody has a very smooth going week. Has everybody gotten their turkey stuff ready yet for Thanksgiving? I know my mom already got the turkey a little while ago because, you know, of all the news that, you know, short supply. I'm not finding that there's a lot of short supply of stuff, but I am preparing myself, I think like everybody else. I'm trying to get some Christmas shopping early. I went ahead and got some stuff, ordered some stuff, so and hopefully soon or be delivered, but I know I should get it way before Christmas, so I'd rather be on the safe side myself. So I know with Black Friday coming up, I know there's going to be a lot of sales, but I just didn't want to take a chance. I got a good layer on, or even layer on. I just put a little bit down, a little bit more over here. All right. So we'll let that dry, and then I will let you know what I found out about this wonderful product here. All right, so the key ingredients to this, it contains vitamins A, C, and E, and enzymes to help repair sun damage, get rid of dead skin cells, and brighten the complexion. It says ginger is packed with antioxidants to detox, smooth, and improve skin texture. And it has other ingredients like water. It's got all this other wonderful stuff in it. Ginger root extract, charcoal powder. Does have some perfume in it. Does have powdered pumpkin and pumice in it, glycerin. So, the reviews. It's gotten a 5 out of 5 out of 20 reviews. And one person had said, I got this in a FabFit fun box and almost gave it away. sorry, as a birthday gift. I'm so glad I didn't. This stuff smells absolutely incredible, which it does. And just after 2 uses, I have had great change in my skin. Rough spots have finally cleared up. My face is so smooth. My nose, which has always had blackheads, is starting to clear up as well. I really, really hope this product is not just a seasonal temporary item. I hope this becomes a product forever. It is my absolute favorite skincare product. So somebody else who is 55 years old said, I also received this product in my FabFit box. The fall is so luxurious and works very well. The scent is great too. This will be a mainstay in my counter. This one, aged from 25 to 34, has dry skin. She says, well, I got this in my FabFit front. I absolutely love this. I came to the site to see the other products just because of this mask. You can actually watch your pores being cleansed while this mask sets. It smells so good and feels incredible. My pores are so tiny. My skin is literally glowing after the first use. I'm so happy with this product. And it said you all did an amazing making of this mask. Absolutely perfect. This young lady or gentleman is 25 to 34. Says that it left their skin smooth and I have seen such a difference in my pores, especially in my nose. I recommended this product. We'll go through one or two other ones. This one says, I decided to give it a try. I'm so glad I did. It smells amazing. Leaves skin feeling clean and very soft. My pores are less visible. And a few spots I had are completely gone. Just after one use, I love it. So, okay. Oh, one of my little leaves fell off. It's like I thought I saw something fall down. Another person feels smooth. Feels glowing, feels soft, smells amazing, but best of all, it truly detoxed my skin. He said, this is the first mask I've used, that not only did it feel good, but I generally saw a difference in my skin and inflammation right after using. All right. And it felt relaxed when it dried. I looked in the mirror before rinsing, and literally could see where each pore was and where it had detoxed. When I rinsed it off, my skin felt amazing. So there's a lot of good reviews on the product. We'll see how it works. Right now, as it's drying, it's getting that tight feeling, but it isn't to the point that I can't talk to you guys. So here we go. Let's see if I can get close up for you guys. Everybody says, oh, you could even see it detoxing. I don't know. So it just looks like a regular face mask. I don't see any big changes or anything, but we will see what happens. I gotta take a sip of coffee before I can't open up my mouth enough to go ahead and take some. So good. Like you say, the smell, there is a nice pumpkin spice latte type of smell to it. Not a coffee smell, but you know, it's not overpowering. It's not making me feel ugh. I'm not feeling anything major, no tingling, no burning, anything. I do feel it getting tighter and tighter as it's drying. That's about it. But I'm not feeling anything, you know, major coming from it. You know, no burning or anything like that. If you guys have used a Purlisse mask before, let me know and how it's worked. I have not done this one again, that peel one. This one was a little crazy on my skin. I have used the this one, which was not bad. I do love the pumpkin one that I have used before. I am going to be doing, I think next week, I'm going to be doing this one right here for you guys. I was going to keep it for a giveaway, but I think I'm going to use it and check it out. Like I said, this is not been forcing me, but I think this series has been kind of good because I do have so many masks that are laying around, and it's so easy to use them. I'm not, again, a big fan of the sheet mask just because I usually run around and do stuff as I have my mask on. So the sheet mask never seemed to stay on my face. But I do know that a bunch of people told me about this latex thing that you put over your ears, and it holds a mask in place. And I know that I think Miss A has them for like $1. So I mentioned this before that I was going to go ahead and make an order from there. I'm just waiting because I might do just like a little haul from Miss A and then show you some of the things that I've gotten from it. So probably be doing that soon. Otherwise than that, it's been a very uneventful weekend. I went ahead and did my live stream. So if you guys haven't watched that, go ahead. I interviewed Michelle from A Day in the Life of Michelle. She's another beauty channel. She also does unboxings. She'll be doing a new journey coming up soon, so hopefully you guys go ahead and watch that live stream and go ahead and connect with her. I do know there's a couple of people that I do know that are kind of like Kenneth Oakes just got his 1,000 friends, so I'm like so excited about that. Otherwise than that, I mean, just pretty much cleaned up. I did a little shopping haul from Walmart. So excited about that. I have that video coming up, you guys. What about else? I have another collab that should be coming up soon. So we're going to be doing a eyeshadow palette together. She'll do one on hers. I'll do on mine. That's Faye Blanchard. So stay tuned for that, you guys. Make sure you have your notification bell up. Otherwise than that, my next interview, I believe, is with Hilda DC. So you guys definitely have to go ahead and watch that. Hilda is funny. She does food reviews, vlogs. She does a whole bunch of different things, and she's just amazing. She is a sweetheart. You guys have to definitely watch out and come by and see that interview. It's going to be a live stream this Saturday. Sorry, not this Saturday. She's on December. Let me not go crazy because I can't remember who I'm interviewing and who is coming up. I'm looking at my thing as we're waiting for this wonderful mask to go ahead. I probably only go for 10 minutes. So, Hilda, sorry, is on December 18th. This weekend, I have to see who I have set up. I might have a break in between of not having anybody know. I think I have Lennox Light sets I'm going to be going hard and interviewing. And Lennox Lights is a very interesting, it's a company, it's a family that started it. And so what Lennox Lights is, they have these wonderful candles. These candles just smell amazing. They are very inexpensive. They're soy candles. I mean, they burn for quite some time and the smell is just amazing. And the story behind Lennox Lights is that it is for Lennox, who has a very rare seizure disorder, and so they're trying to raise money for a service animal for Lennox. And so the family is selling these candles. And so, like I said, I have quite a few of the candles. I just love them. So you guys, when you see that notification, please go ahead and stop by and help support Lennox Lights. Learn a little bit more about the journey of Lennox and about their candles and their company. So that definitely go ahead and watch out for. It's getting much, much harder to talk, you guys. So I will probably go off, and this is completely dried. I'll give it a few more minutes, and then I will rinse it off, and I will come back and show you what my face looks like. I'll be right back. Don't go nowhere. Alright you guys, I am back. I went ahead and washed everything off. A little trick to this mask is that it does have some of those granules, like the pumice granules, kind of like in it. So when you go ahead to wash it off, just don't wash it off with, you know, the full water. Go ahead, put some water on your hand to get it kind of like damp, and then you go ahead and use your hand to get that pumice action in there for that exfoliating part. My skin just feels so amazing. It feels baby soft. I'm just like, whoa. It's like, so this is what it's looking like. Now, do I have any very big pores? I don't. I don't think I do. But, oh my gosh, I do like this a lot. I'm going to go ahead and try, because you could use it more than one time in a week. And I will go ahead and try it again on, let's say, this is, probably try it on Tuesday, and then try it on like on a Friday, or Wednesday, and then on a Friday. And then this way, it gives me a little bit of time, and I will update you guys on this one. But so far, I've been loving the other ginger one from First Aid. That one was a very nice one. I am liking this one a lot, you guys. This one here that I used before, I haven't used it a second time. This is the one that changes colors. I'm going to try this one again and update you on how I like this one. I believe next week I'm going to try this one, the Glow Glam one. So this one is a youth mud, and it's a glow stimulating treatment mask. So this will be interesting to find out a little bit more about. Again, this was that, this one here wasn't bad. I think it was one that was just, no, I think this is the one that's the peel that you have to take off. That one was a little rough on my skin, but this one, oh my gosh, it's like a baby's bottom. So from this one time, like I said, my skin is not irritated, it's not dry, it feels very nice and smooth. I would definitely say I am liking this one a lot, you guys. And the reviews all have been very positive, and I do agree that my skin just feels so nice. It doesn't look overly dry. I do have a glow to my skin, but nothing that is oily. I am liking this one, you guys. So let me know down in the comments if you guys have used this one before. How did you like it? I will give an update on this one hopefully next week and let you guys know if I've used it again for another time. But I can't stop touching my face, you guys. It feels so smooth. So again, you guys, make sure you go ahead and put those notifications up so you'll be notified when I upload another video. Hit that subscribe button because I would love to have you here as a family member. I have a bunch of things coming up, so stay tuned for that. And I hope you guys have a wonderful, fabulous day. Happy Mask Monday. And I will see you guys on my next video. Bye.